rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stay for the night. Then she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices on the corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year,
any time of year,
you can find it here. Mine is Tiffany Tristan. She's got the Mercedes Benz. She's got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. She calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard. Sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember. Some dance to forget. So I call up the captain, please bring me some wine. He said we haven't had the spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely face. They're living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise,
what a nice surprise.
Bring your alibi. Pink champagne on ice. And she said, we're all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. They stabbed with the steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, running for the door. I had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Relax at the night, man. We are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never